You're broke? Welcome to the club. You're scared? Welcome to the club. You're not sure? Welcome to the club. There is nothing, I mean literally nothing, you are facing right now that the great ones didn't face before. It ain't just you dealing with it. Everybody got to deal with insecurities. Everybody got to deal with fear.
And you might have to say, I'm going to get through this over and over and over until you believe it.
The great ones fight through. Everyone has challenges and setbacks. That's a part of the journey. Can you please do you a favor and get out of your head?
You're still wishing and you're still hoping for it. You're still planning. Like you've been planning this for 5 years. Get out of your own head.
Because once you taste that success, I want you to keep eating. Once you get success on your lips, I want you to keep drinking. Once you understand the keys of success, it's not the end, it is only the beginning. Because you understand, once you get that breakthrough, you finally understand what you're capable of.
Purpose is bigger than the pain, and the promise is bigger than the process. And I know it's hard right now, and I know you feel like quitting, but you gotta understand, there is no tomorrow. There is no tomorrow. Stop lying to yourself and telling yourself that you have time. See, the greatest lie that you have believed far too long is that you have time. You have time, that there is a tomorrow, that you can drag your feet and you can crawl. Sometimes you gotta run. You can't crawl towards some dreams. You can't walk towards some dreams. Some dreams you gotta run towards. You gotta run, baby. Run, 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 run after it. Run like there's no tomorrow. Run like you know you deserve it. Run like you know that there is nobody else that can attain it. Run after it.
You got a lot more to do. All you got to do is get out your way. All you got to do is believe. And all you got to do, my friend, it's to start, and I mean start now.
There is a boat that you're gonna have to take to this island. And when you get to that island, there are many mountains you must climb. But in order to get to the top of that mountain, you gotta burn the boat you came to that island on. And see, for many of you, you keep giving yourself options. You keep giving yourself ways out. There is a mentality that must be adapted in order for you to win. It's called, there is no tomorrow. There is no tomorrow. You gotta start now.
The gift of now is powerful. This is a day that you have never seen before. And this is also a day that you will never see again.
You said the same stuff last year. Broke, that was your excuse last year. I'm too busy. That's a good one, but not good enough. Why are you busy and running from your purpose? Nobody will help me. Woe is me. Nobody will support me. Honestly, until you start, for real, until you launch, there ain't nothing to support. People tired of hearing you talking about it. We can't help you. We can't support you until you get started. Start now. No time to wait.
You have a purpose. It is imperative that you do not waste the time that you have been given.
Stop talking about your imperfections. Start now. Ain't nobody perfect, because you'll never be perfect. Start now. You got haters with all your haters. I've been telling you since the 90s, if you don't have haters, your vision is too small.
You gotta dream big, start small, act now. Dream big, start small, act now. See, stop waiting for the temperature to change. Stop waiting for your feelings to be in check. Stop waiting for everything to line up. It's never gonna line up. It's never gonna be perfect. You just gotta jump. You just have to jump. You have to believe in yourself, because you already know what defeat feels like. You already know what the pain feels like. You already know what uncertainty and doubt and insecurity feels like. You already know what failure feels like. Give yourself a chance.
Start now.
You have a life assignment. And in order to fulfill your assignment, you're going to have to take advantage of every hour and every minute that you are gifted each day.
Anybody who has ever achieved any level of success will tell you, you got to get out of your feelings. Your feelings are going to keep you locked in a prison of paralysis, addicted to a drug called comfort.
This is your dream. I mean, this is your passion. For real, this is your goal, which means you gotta drive it, which means you gotta get in the driver's seat, which means you gotta grab the steering wheel and you gotta make it move, even if you gotta start this trip alone.
Now, I know that there are some things that you have been hoping will happen. I get it. I'm a visionary. I'm a dreamer. But I'm also an action taker. And today, I want to encourage you to go beyond talking about what you want to see happen and get to work.
You pick up your support along the way. You pick up your help along the way. But every great person, every great woman, every great man, they started their journey all alone, and they picked up help, support, and momentum along the way. Nobody can help you do anything until you start. So you gotta start now.
You have to change your perspective, you have to change your expectation, and you gotta believe that this time, the light's gonna come on. This time, your parachute's gonna open. Anybody that's ever achieved any level of success will tell you they had to jump.
Because the great ones pushed through. They had the same thoughts you had. Don't you think you're the only one thinking these thoughts? They had the same thoughts you had, but they pushed through.
Steve Harvey said this years ago, if you want it, you gotta jump. You gotta make that move. And you can't wait to feel right. You can't wait to be comfortable. You can't always be calculated. Sometimes you're not going to have all the answers.
I don't want you to be a superhero to everyone else and then turn around and let yourself down. I want you to appreciate and utilize the gifts, the talents, the skills, and the positive attributes that you have been given.
You are not afraid to fail, my friend. What you are afraid of is success. Because all you had inside your head for so long is those negative thoughts. The whole time you've been talking yourself out of it, and everybody around you been trying to talk you into it.
Give yourself an opportunity. Walk through the door. It's waiting for you. If you can't find a door, you gotta build a door. Stop waiting until the conditions are perfect to begin and make the conditions perfect. Stop waiting for resources and become resourceful. Stop it, stop it, stop it.
You get to choose how you will spend your time and energy. You get to choose what you will do with your now.
What are you waiting for? The perfect time? There is no perfect time. The perfect season? There is no perfect season.
Because you don't even have to be here. You don't even have to be alive. If you are listening to me right now, every breath that you breathe is mercy. And you better take advantage of that. It is a gift that did not have to be given to you. And so act now.
So let's stop talking about it and let's get it.